This wraith, the big one. Tell me more.
It seemed more clever than the others. Like it knew everything. Haven't helped much, have I? Sorry. Only saw it once. It disappeared right after.
Strange. Need to look around.
Here. This key opens the lighthouse. You know? In case you want to look inside, or you need to run from something.
Come on.
symbols of a bonding. Manifestations of ill will. Focused, concentrated. So it's a curse. A curse that keeps the specters here. A penitent. Good thing it hasn't appeared to me yet. Couldn't possibly kill it in this mist and darkness. Need that lighthouse working again. If Mikyal's the cursed one, the curse binds him to this place. He's the only one who can light the fire that'll break the curse.
You. It's just you. Learn anything?
Island's haunted by a penitent. Spectre punishes the guilty for crimes, foul deeds.
What? I'm the only one lives here. And I've hurt no one. Troubled not a soul.
We'll come back to that later. Just now I need your help.
But what? I'm no warrior.
Guessed that already. But a curse grips both you and this place, and only you can lift it. Luckily, all you gotta do is light the fire in the lighthouse. Penitence invincible as long as darkness covers the island.
I can't go outside. It'll kill me. I can feel it. Mayhaps you could.
I'll escort you. Now no excuses. Grab some oil and let's go, before I change my mind.
Look! There! It's him!
I see it. Now shut your mouth and go light the fire. Remember, you fail, the penitent will kill me, then come for you. Hurry up! Don't know how much longer I can manage this.
Come on.
Did it work?
It did. Still don't know what brought the penitent here, though. You'd best be careful.
I'd gladly thank you with words and gold. It's just my coin pouch is empty.
I know the feeling. So long.